claims today that new funding for the IRS will end up costing you more money. Many Republican lawmakers have taken aim at President Biden's 2021 Inflation Reduction Act.
Now, the law gave the IRS $80 billion in new funding. Opponents say it will be used to audit more families, possibly right here in Florida. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is breaking down their claims.
Only 5 square feet of space, but not small enough for the IRS to file an audit. Florida lawmakers are using this shop as an example on why the IRS could be taking advantage of you.
Kim transforms hair. This small boutique salon in North Naples could soon be transforming into an empty space. Nail tech, hairdresser, and owner Kim Fernandez says the federal government is the reason why.
I think that it's very important for people to understand what is happening with the IRS. It's not just talking points, it's actually hitting small people like me.
Fernandez tells us since she opened up shop in 2017, she's been audited, faced 2 IRS inquiries, and even paid more than a third of her income last year in taxes. It's the reason she joined Florida lawmakers this morning at NCH for a discussion about where your money is going and how to protect it.
Kim broke my heart. I mean, here you got somebody who's operating a small business, and now she is contemplating, you know, closing her small business and just going to go work for somebody else.
Florida Chief Financial Officer Jimmy Patronis sat alongside Senator Rick Scott this morning. Both focused primarily on President Biden's 2021 Inflation Reduction Act, which allocates $80 billion to the Internal Revenue Service. The IRS says it needs the money to keep staffing levels steady. The agency tells us it could lose 50,000 workers in the next 5 years. Scott and Patronis say they believe Florida is a primary target due to the state's nation-leading population boom and number one destination for wealthy families to relocate.
Why do you rob banks? He said that's where the money is. Well, Florida is where the money is. This is where the growth is.
My concern is the IRS with this massive supercharge expansion is going to follow the money. They're going to come to the state of Florida. They're going to target our citizens.
CFO Patronis wants the federal government to be required to notify the state if you are investigated by the IRS for transparency. I'm reporting local today in Collier County. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.